Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to RTS Gestalt channel. Today we're gonna make the single mission 10 of the American Conquest Fightback, which is the American and German Desert War. Difficulty impossible. This description: you will play for Germany, allied with the neighboring Native American tribes. Your enemy is the USA. The hostilities take place on land terrain. Your objective is to defeat the US troops. Alright. Seems clear. Let's go. The German command has set you a challenging task. Neutralize the American forces in the area. The locals might support you in this battle, and there could still be treasures left in the temples. Who knows? I know. Well, I don't. But anyway. Let's go. Build a mill. We have 10,000 food. It is very nice. Which means two dwellings and spam. This upgrade. Where am I gonna build a storehouse here? Nice buildings. I think we didn't play for Germany yet, so let's explore a map a bit. Good. Now, yep. This. Fields. Okay. Now we're gonna take all the mines. Yep. Let's go explore a bit. 1, 2, 3, and 4. As far as I remember. Okay, wood production is nice. Holy shit. What the hell? I didn't do anything wrong to you. Come on, leave me alone. Yeah, we're gonna upgrade the mines already. First will be the gold mine, and of course this. Good. Wood production, okay. 3 and 2 more. Yes. We forgot to do this. Yeah. We have to eliminate those guys, but right. Okay, one more dwelling. There we go. There we go. Okay. Now these mines. Also, upgrade. And on wood. S- so. Okay. So far, so good. Now we have to wait for this upgrade. Good, good, good. Nice hill. Okay. Now we have to go here. I think the... Okay. Let's make a bit more on wood production. Then we make this upgrade, we can forget about food. Then we produce a bit of harquebusiers, take out those guys, and it will be okay. The fortress will be here to close off this choke point. Yeah, I think. Can we do it? Yes, we can. Okay, now we can start production of harquebusiers. Food production is okay. All right. There we go. Food production okay. Wood pro- oh, and the Germans can build a town center already without building a... without building the fortress. I didn't know that. Good to know. Good. So, let's take a look what's here. Here will be the fortress, and the next choke point will be covered by blockhouses, and that will be it. Alright, wood and food. The town center is being built. There we go. This upgrade. Is it enough to eliminate them? That is the fair question. Let's take a look. Probably. Probably not. Okay. There we go. Whoa, so slow. Okay. Good. Whoa. Yeah. All right. Now, yeah, this. Actually, the gold mine is the most important thing, and the stone mine so far, like for now. Yeah, let's go from this side. And that guys. Yep. Okay, great. Now you will build here. That The gold mine is okay. Okay, slowly they will beat them. I hope so. Okay. Whoa, the upgrades of Germans are being made so slow. Didn't knew that. Actually. Good, they are eliminating them, so. Now we can hold to this choke point and. Let's upgrade this. What do we need for that? Gold 2000. What do we need for that? Gold and stone. Okay. Gold soon be. Nice. Okay. We did eliminate them. So. What? Gold and stone. Stone 5.5. Gold we almost have. So let's go to the stone mine. Let's take those guys and bring them already here. Oh, here is the settlement of my potential allies, I think. So. But they want too much for their help, so not for now. Okay, where should I build it? Probably like that. Okay, the fortress soon will be ready. The fortress is ready. Now we have to build blockhouses. One here. I think, and one here, and then we will build something here. Can we build a? Yes, we can. Also nice building to defend. Alright, let's increase the wood production and let's upgrade the gold mine. Like that. So yeah, we bunker off for now. But then we grow strong and like this. Good. So, oh my god, this upgrade. Okay, there we go, 25, let's go inside of that. Alright. Good. What do we need for that? Gold 6.5. I don't think it's a problem. Let's build another storehouse somewhere here, I think. Increase our wood production, please. A bit. Yeah, boys. Well, stop. Yeah, gold. I don't want to waste gold. Wood and food. Wood and food is allowed to waste. There we go. Now we go with them here. We'll secure this area a bit more. Maybe like that. Good. I have seen somebody here. Yeah, the problem was with the American Conquest is that 3,000. No, sorry. Not gonna pay you now. Because I don't have it. Right, and I have seen we can build stables. Let's build them here to cover our coal mine. Okay, wood production is alright. Make this upgrade. Go here. Guard the mines. The gold mine, especially. Also the mill and also the storehouse. Good. What did we build here? Dragoon. We can already build dragoons. 18th century. Not for now. Yep. 6,000. 6.5. Right, let's wait. Wood and food allowed to waste. Also wood and food allowed to waste. Another dwelling. We can build it. No problem. Yeah, calm and easy mission so far, but let's wait a bit. Let's build a church. Nice German church. Okay, some archipelagos. Oh, yeah, I forgot about the gold mine, of course. Woods. Oh, here we go. Don't tell me there is a... There is. Ah, shit. Yeah, I had to... There is a little gap. Stables actually securing quite good, so we'll build some building here. For example, yeah, this, if it fits. No, it doesn't. The storehouse fit. Let's go. And the terrain a bit fucked up, but Who cares? Okay, this mill was also made good. Let's take a look. Boys inside of the gold mine. Good. Good. I don't want to waste for now. Like, let's concentrate on gold, right? So, and some guys into the church. Here is the nice blockhouse. Yeah, for now we just trying to evolve gold. No, don't want to waste it. I just want to wait for 26. Well, okay, I'll make those upgrades. Also pretty important. I think those guys a bit. Like that. There we go. Yeah, I need a lot of gold. Actually, I did tell you to guard that and that. Good. The mines. Wood production. Yeah, nothing happens. So we just make an army. And wait. Then a bit later I'll build some artillery, some horses, some harquebusiers, and we'll go and smash them. I really don't know why is this mission on the impossible difficulty, because yeah, it seems like it's like, yeah, very very easy, but maybe the AI will still surprise me, so who knows. Some blockhouses, wood and stone. Okay, let's actually fully man those buildings, because why not? just in case. Yeah. Wood and food, no problem for now. Yeah, 17th century dragoon are cheaper. Let's actually compare them. Because it seems to me they are pretty similar. So let's make one this dragoon. And one this dragoon. And we will compare them. Those guys are going somewhere. Yep. Wood, of course, gold. I don't want to waste gold for now. Yeah, like we did all the upgrades on on the resources, so now we will upgrade the gold mine fully, then we will get upgrade the other mines, and only then. So here we go. There we go. Dragoon 17th century. Here we go. Yeah, actually, yeah, he got more HP, so he's got more HP, but I think I have to heal them, which is seems like they are they appear with not full HP, like just like Delavers, you know, Delaver pikemen. They appear with 10 HP, but the maximum after the upgrade they have 110. So I have to heal them before ascending. So I'll make priests. There we go. Make more wood. Or even here. Let's do it. Okay. Snow. No. Gold. Okay. Wood and stone. Okay. Let's take a look on the thing. We'll increase the game speed a bit. Because we don't have to manually click on everything. And like, this is. How many free peasants we have? Three. Food is okay. Increase the food. Take a look. So, I'm not allowed to build. Yeah, there we go. 420 and 340. So it is much better to make those dragoons, but they are 8,000 food. Comparing them, those only 2,000. Who knows? I'll make both. I think, but Only after I upgrade my mines. So yep, so far a bit boring, but there we go. Yep, how much? Yes, of course, and another one. Good. And let's take a look if they are moving at the same speed. Yeah, seems like they are pretty fast. Good. Sometimes we have to manually control the mills. What else? Gold, wood and gold, wooden stone. Yeah, something without gold. I don't find it. Wood and stone. Yeah, of course. Nice upgrade. Makes my buildings build faster. So yeah, let's for now we can create the 18th century dragoons. Okay, almost there. Oh, I see. Little attack. There we go, the storehouse. Dream about it. Storehouse works absolutely fine. No need to worry. Maybe even the blockhouse would be nice somewhere here. That will close off this whole choke point. Yes, I think I'll do it. So. Lost two guys inside. Nice waste of units, my boy. Okay. Let's actually take peasants and build the let's take peasants and build the who will join me? Okay. Oh, those archers. Okay, you may stay here. Yeah, I forgot one thing. To upgrade this gold mine. Come on. Oh, I don't have coal. Oops. Fall back, boys. You will prepare. No, thanks. Here and see. Here and here. And you will go here. Yeah, the coal mine and the iron mine. Didn't think about that. Yeah, the storehouse killed already almost 300 men. Which is cool. Okay. And you boys here. One more upgrade. There we go. Let's take a look on them in action. Those dragoons, only 12 guys. Let's take a look what their possibilities are. Not much. But when it kills one guy, that's plus 20, okay. So let's go. Yeah, good. Okay. Good. Cool. Yeah, but I still want to build a blockhouse here, so let's take them. 28. Good. Good. So, no more troubles with them. With gold. But coal is not that great. And I would like it to be. So we still gonna build a blockhouse here. But we need coal for that. There we go. We got one LA. Attack. I just wanna build a blockhouse. The best spot, I think it is here. Actually, so let's build it. Now you can allow the attack. everyone feels great. Yeah, all I need is this blockhouse to be built, and then this area is pretty much secured. More guys coming. Good. 7,000. Right, let's upgrade the iron mine at first. No shit. That was a mistake. Alright, let's go back. Sure. That's all about upgrades, as always. Yeah, it is fun to see the pikemen, like Spanish pikemen for USA. But I think, yeah, they had to do it like 17th century pikemen. USA, 17th century, again. Yeah, but anyway. Doesn't actually bother me that much, so. So yeah, we have to upgrade the mines, and then we will go and build the blockhouse here and here, and that will be like problem solved. We can actually build a fort here, and I think is it a good spot, or maybe here? Yeah, we'll build the fort there. So let's go. We can build it already. No problem. Let's just go in. Already stay here. Whoops. We'll go with peasants. Yeah, I wanna build it here. Whoops. The storehouse was captured. Let's go further. Okay. I have no time for it. That's it. The peasants will turn into Archipisius. Good. Okay, let's upgrade the coal mine finally. And the iron mine. Is it possible? No, actually go here. And you will go here. And you will go here. Yes, like that. Good. Okay. Should I build another blockhouse? Yes, here. What about this coal mine? Good. Go destroy them. Yeah, I think I need another blockhouse here. Okay, so we'll lead them off and destroy this blockhouse as not needed. Okay, iron mine once again. There we go. And once again. Good. And then we will build another blockhouse here, I think. Or here. Yeah, just to cover those areas. Good, good. Okay, we pushed them back. So the peasants will build. Should they build this blockhouse? Why not? Yeah. $2 million of wood. A little bit more food needed. Maybe here. So let's go. Almost built. Nice. Now we'll go inside with the Harkibusius and yeah, that's it. Great. Okay, finally. Finally we can do upgrades. And without worrying about this. Shit. Okay. Yes, you will do. Make some food, boys. 44. Food. Great, this area is more than secured. So now we can just... Alright. Can we upgrade it? Soon. 29,000, almost. There we go. He still tries to come inside into this area, but yeah, you see this complete devastation. Here will be the same. Yeah, actually the blockhouse here would be better, but who knew? Okay. Let's take a look. Priests here. Boys. Make more priests. Okay. Sixty-eight, a bit too much. More food, boys. More food. Food is definitely needed. If I want to make those So, 95 inside. Let's upgrade this mine to its full capacity and... Okay. Now. Actually, yeah. First we do this. I'll make one more. Oh, you know what? I don't need those priests. I was wrong. They are coming full HP. Okay, not a problem. There we go. There we go. I was right, protecting those. So, the cavalry. Now this. Very, very stupid. So we have to build another blockhouse here. Well, not a problem. I will do this. And then we will have to secure this area as well. So let's build this here. Yeah, actually, you know what? That was a mistake. I shouldn't have built this stone. Still need stone. Much better. What the hell? Good. So, how about the blockhouse? Yes, of course. We'll pay you money. Yep, the blockhouse here. Here was the temple, it seems like, but... Oh! I got even British cavalry, so... Our cavalry pack is pretty... impressive, right? Alright. Who is wasting my gold? Those guys or those? 10,000 gold. Yeah, okay. You can attack. Yeah, it seems like I have to upgrade them. Because their attack is shit. Strike power, no. All shooters power, fusilier. Rate of fire, yes. So here is my cavalry. Those guys make some wood. What? I don't have living space. Okay. Seems like I really don't. So yeah, let's go with those. Some nice temples. Okay. I'm paying to everybody. Okay, great. I have plundered some temples. Good to know. Always good to plunder some temples, right? Okay, great. So I think I need another fortress. Let's take a look. Dragoons of the 18th century, they are eating my gold, so not for now. I think we'll strike with them. We'll try to capture some buildings with them, like some fort or something like that. Let's upgrade them. Upgrade them. Take those guys, go here. Three types of Pokemon. Yes, okay. No, that was wrong. There is another army of priests. No, I'm not gonna pay. Oh, there we go. We have found his. Let's try to do the same with the fort. Will he rebuild it though? It seems like they are a bit fucked up, but yeah. Anyway, there we go. Yeah, he rebuilt it. Do I need cannons for all of that? Because yeah, it seems like I do. So now. Still wasting my gold. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go inside of his. Lower the price of the fortress. It's nice to have those temples here. Let's upgrade this. Now we'll build another fortress. We'll make some cavalry, some stone, of course. Much gold, okay. Good. The peasants fucked up here. And maybe those guys were on the way. So yeah, actually it is more efficient just to close off those crossing areas, right? And okay, does not matter. Dragoons. Another fortress. Yes, we can. It will be right here. Not the best spot in terms of defending, but I'm not defending right now, so who cares, right? So you will still produce arquebusiers. Like this. Food. A lot of food required. Okay, one more mill here. Great. Ooh, I got some shamans as well, and we will make some gold 18,000 plus one. It's not efficient to do this, right? So yeah, plus one, and here is also plus one. Yeah, okay. Go inside of that. We'll work on the mill. We'll make cannons as well. Alright, and a little bit hard to manage all those stuff. Golden stone, and the buildings are pretty similar, so should we start? 95. Let's make still still want to make cannons, so let's upgrade those cannons as well. I think accuracy is the most important upgrade. In terms of firing, the musketeers are better, but as soon as you have 1,000 of those guys, it's not even a question. So actually, how slowly? Not that slowly, actually. They are being made, but let's still wait. Wait, I don't want you to build me cavalry, because I'll delete them. Because they are wasting gold, and yeah. Lead them off. Good, good. Another mill. So accuracy. Yeah, I'm just preparing for now. And holding those positions, those temples are helping. Until I have cannons, I'll bring them here. And we'll slowly, slowly, slowly destroy these buildings one by one. And actually, can we build some? Yes, we can. So why don't we do that? Let's capture this temple. Oh, seems like it is. There are some boys inside, so. Okay. Plus one. Artillery rate of fire is also important. We can upgrade this and this, why not? I think we should do a frigate. Because yeah, its rate of fire is insane. I think not rate of fire, range. Its range is insane, so it will be able to reach the 10 cannons allowed to be built. So are we ready? Are we ready? Okay, we are. Made cannons. We made everything. Rate of fire. We'll wait for 22,000. Oh, actually, let's build one guy. yeah. Can you please stop production for now? Can you please go and die? Would be nice, yeah. Wanna destroy those buildings. Another dwelling too. Nice German settlement here. There we go. Our cav is going. 18th century cav is going. So the only issue for now will be food. And that's it. They are fully upgraded. Right? Oh yeah, actually their defense is not upgraded, so... gonna need a ship to destroy those towers, then we'll go. No. No. I don't need to pay them, right? If I can destroy them. Okay, where are the cannons? Cannons are coming. So. Those cav and those cav. I will make a frigate. Come on. Oh, come on. Yeah, good. That's better. Whoops, there is blockhouse. Let's actually explore what's there. Good. Stay here. 100. So the cannons, the frigate almost ready. The cannons, where are the cannons? Yeah. Four cannons stuck. Nope. Nope. Oh, there it is. Will you reach it? Nope. Nope. You can reach it. Now we have a frigate. Now we will increase his range. What's about gold? Yeah, I think that is enough for those guys. How about those four cannons? Place them here. So five are here already. And one more is somewhere else. Yeah. Only nine. Yeah. Don't like it. So those five cannons, which are here, can be already sent to destroy something. Come on. Nice shot. Pretty damn good. I need this 5.4. Alright, you know what? I'm a bit tired of that. This. Can you reach the fortress? So we can't reach it. Okay. solve the problem. Nice counterattack, I would say. So, yeah. Not bad. That could be better. Could be much better. Okay, we still have to produce, so let's go. You will produce still Archipisius, you will produce seven. It is going a little bit longer than I suspected, so artillery range. I'm already feeling sorry for not making fusiliers instead. Make them from here. Good. Eight. If there was a river, would be nice. Let's destroy his army. Come on. Just go here. Mm. Okay, let's destroy this settlement here. Capture those buildings. Now we have a trade post. So, where are the cannons? I need 10. Yeah, there we go. One is stuck. Okay, I definitely need to place my artillery here. Okay. So, let's actually shoot with the cannons. The last cannon. Still stuck here. Actually, the coal mine is also a good target to destroy. Alright, let's go. Just want to destroy his equipped. Cannons. Okay. It seems now we did it. Maybe it is just... It just seems, but... Yeah. Anyway. So, seems like he was destroyed. With one nice push. Yeah, you see, with the help of the cannons, you can destroy the enemy's big buildings. Yeah, the enemy has been defeated. You have won. Cool. Nice. Glory to German. But yeah, to Germany, I mean, what I wanted to say, with the cannons, you can easily destroy the fortresses or the forts. And... as soon as the cavalry is destroying the peasants around it, so nobody is repairing it, you are able to destroy it. So yeah, that was it. Was a cool mission on the desert land, desert territory. If you enjoyed the video, press like, press subscribe button, press notification bell, leave some comments below the video. I will always respond to you. So, take care. See you in the next video. Bye.